What Power Art Thou Who From Below? By John Dryden. Read for LibriVox.org by Winston Tharp. What power art thou, who from below hast made me rise, unwillingly and slow, from beds of everlasting snow? Seest thou not how stiff and wondrous old, far unfit to bear the bitter cold, I can scarcely move or draw my breath? Let me freeze again to death. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.